Starting rather late today. I haven't been feeling too well the past few days. No, no, no. Just the window, there we go. I think I'm doing better. I mean, I feel better. Even just a little bit. I have to feel better because I want to shoot two more videos today, so... Yeah, two. No way, they made a similar deck to mine. Stay back and then pull the bow out, or play this and then the end next turn. I think that was a good decision. Also, I had a strudel for breakfast, and now my bro brought me strawberries. Oh, that all happens after, That was a good decision, I think. Right one. Stay on top. My turn, though. I can bring stuff back from the grave. By stuff I mean the creature, and then I can think I can bring the spell that brought the creature back also back from the grave, so. I think this deck might be too passive, I'm not sure. I mean, my opponent has unblockable stuff, which is... How should I say? Unfortunate. Wait, and can't be blocked by creatures with greater power. Just give the ring to Arwen and let her go. Let her rip. Open, I think. That's actually fine, I think. Six. Yeah. Should be fine unless they have a buff spell, which they very well could have since they play green. Okay. Death touch worked too, that's fine. Let me read that. Another creature dealt damage controls. Copy the creature except it's full. Two, that costs three, that's fine. Do we need that? No, we don't. I don't think we do. I don't think we do. That's... Oh. Okay, one more. Maybe we need the land that we're going to draw right now. I think we should have won this, right? Unless the opponent has a buff spell. Again, if the opponent has a buff spell, they won. And trample. That costs 7. Huh. It doesn't give enough. So 3 should be fine. No one's gonna block that anyway. Fine. That's also fine. Going full control here. They can block one more creature. could have blocked one more creature. If all the matches are this epic, we'll be here tomorrow. That's the backbone of my deck. Radagast the Brawn. They're actually the reason why I won my last match. Just looking through my deck, oh, next creature, oh, there it is. There's the next creature, let me pick this and that and this, and we play this, and then we scry, and then we pick another creature, and... Crazy, I tell you. Should we go in? Let's try it. Damn. Damn. I don't want to block with a Pathfinder. Damn. A lot of ring tempting going around. Attack for 5, they'll attack for 6. I can heal for 3, so... I can cycle. A little bit afraid of that army. It's getting big. Alright, because it got that big, they can snatch my... And... Yeah, I think I'm dead. If we kill the ring bearer... Where does the ring go? Ring stays, ring bearer falls. And they sack my creature. Never mind. Okay. Well, he's back again. Should we go in right away? Luck is on my side again. Should we sack the ring bearer? We could. Oh, it's also an avatar wizard, of course it is. Why wouldn't it be? I'll take it. You have buff spells. Let's see if you have one. There's a friend. Wait. We're not even, we're far from it. Let's kill the ring bearer. Or not. What's the next stage? Draw a card and discard a card.
Mm-hmm.
Would be great if we could mill them to death, but I don't think that's possible. We got so much stuff. Damn, okay. Oh, I can't block it because it has, this is 3, this is 5.
Stupid.
Is actually fine. I can't block it. Seems like Elrond is actually broken. What a crazy good card. Japan loses three life. Yeah. Didn't matter. Didn't matter anyway. Possibly the last match of the day. We're having such a good start. Not that good, actually. Oh, we can't kill it. Seems like we don't have to. Interesting. Damn. No, we're down. I don't like it. I can eat 7 and lose so much more. What? Yeah, I'm done. I'm out. Thanks. Thanks for watching. See you next video, whenever that may come out, probably in the next 3 to 4 days, and yeah. What? Wait. What? Wait. We can't do this. I think we can do this. Somehow, maybe. All those are legendary, of course. Let me shuffle that real quick. What is my opponent doing? I feel like I'm dead. Yeah, it looks like I'm dead. Really does look like I'm dead. Yeah, well, what I said.